Tashia Cheves' journey from first-generation student to the manager of student retention at the Spear School of Business has been anything but traditional. Now she's using her experiences to help others find their path to success.
I'm a first-gen student, so when I came to campus, I was very excited because it was always my dream to be the first in my family to go to college. And to be honest, I got here and I was extremely overwhelmed and had a really hard time and ended up leaving OSU. And honestly, statistically, I should have never even made it through the door. I came to college and I was a teen mom. Like, I came to school with a three-month-old. I think I was hesitant to reach out and ask for help because I didn't want anyone to think that I didn't belong here.
But Tashia wanted to finish what she started. She returned 9 years later to earn her bachelor's degree in education.
One of my favorite memories was the day that I walked across the stage.
Tashia Marie Garrett.
My oldest son, who's now a junior in college himself, met me afterwards with flowers and hugged me and told me how proud of me he was.
And she wasn't going to stop there. In 2020, Tashia applied to the Graduate College and is now working to get a master's in educational psychology.
So how does being a first generation student help you lead the successful retention strategies here in the Spear School of Business?
We have a really large population of first-gen students, and being able to relate to them, having been in their shoes, I think is extremely important. I know what it's like to show up and to feel completely like I don't belong here. I know what it's like to say, like, I didn't have what it takes, and to live with that, but then also finding the space to persevere and to come back and to finish, even though it was hard. I would not be sitting here if it wasn't for the people that poured into me and helped me along the way, and to be able to have that kind of an impact, even in a small way, is so incredibly important to me.